Hi, I'm Oscar van Deventer, and this is Conjoint Somas. Conjoint Somas is a Soma cube type puzzle where we have pieces that look like truncated octahedra. So the way that the puzzle works is like any blocks puzzle. You throw out all the pieces and you try to put the puzzle back together again. So this puzzle, it has two full sets of Soma pieces. So this is the Z Soma piece, the V Soma piece, the Y, this is the L Soma piece, etc. So they're all there in red, and they're also there in green. And what makes this puzzle interesting is that each Soma cube has only 240 solutions. So you would think this is easy to solve, but the combination of the two sets through each other in all kinds of ways, according to Rick Eason, there are more than 11 million ways of putting this together, and only one of out of five of those can actually assemble. And one of the problems with the assembly is that when you have pieces going through each other like this, especially when the like this, they go through each other, they link into each other. However, if you want to hook them through each other, then they block. So not all the ways that fit together can actually be solved. Let me also tell you about the name. Originally, George Miller suggested to call this Siamese Somas, because, well, they are sort of two Soma twins that are linked, joined by birth. But according to Wikipedia, some people consider the word Siamese offensive, so instead we used conjoint Soma, and hopefully I don't get cancel cultured for being politically correct. But anyway, that's about the name. My question to you for this puzzle is that it feels a bit unattractive, this puzzle, and I don't know what it is. It's fun to play, but somehow I'm not happy. So my question to you is, what can I do to make this puzzle more attractive? Thank you for watching.